Surprise, surprise. To my darling wife, Mariam. I know you're probably falling off your seat now, wondering just how I got here. And I'll be very honest with you, that when Balaji first called me, she's persistent, and said that the husbands or the ladies of your view were going to engage in some kind of public display of affection, my first response was, hell no. I don't roll like that. But then it's the season of love, right? I think this is as good a day as any to let the world know, as I shout it loud and clear, just how much I love you, how much I respect you, how I've seen you grow since I met you when you're a little girl. All those years we've been together, you're incredibly special and the best is yet to come. Now, of course, today we share in the grief of the passing of my cousin Stella, but it's still an opportunity for us to share our feelings for one another. You are incredibly special. I'm not sure that I'll be doing this again. This is a one-off. But I'm proud of the steps that you've taken to becoming a really powerful woman, a powerful speaker. And to your co-hosts, Mariah, Tope, Nyma, Isi, my sis Yeni, their husbands and Yeni's partner, a happy Valentine's Day. And let me spread this message to Nigerians across the board, even though we're facing one or two challenges. Why don't we share messages of love, not war? I love you, Mariam.